वी हैव इट इज़ अ चैलेंजिंग पेपर एंड इन दिस पेपर वी हैव क्वेश्चन 2, 3, 9, 11, 16, 17 एंड 18 18 इन विच कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मल्टीपल फ्रीज आज विच इज़ नॉट गिवन एन सी आर टी बट इट इज़ एन प्रीवियस ईयर क्वेश्चन सो वी हैव टू कंसिडर इट इज़ अ हार्ड क्वेश्चन एंड 26, 27 एंड 31 इज आज अबाउट इट इज़ अ प्योर डेप्थ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम अ डेप्थ ऑफ एन सी आर टी सो इट इज़ अ हार्ड क्वेश्चन एंड 34, 39 अबाउट बॉमन्स कैप्सूल एंड 48, 51 क्लोनिंग अ जीन ऑन यूकैरियोट इट इज़ ऑल्सो चैलेंजिंग क्वेश्चन इट इज़ ऑल्सो चैलेंजिंग क्वेश्चन एंड 54, 57, 58, 62 and 67 आर फ्रॉम एन सी आर टी बट दे आर फ्रॉम द लाइन्स ऑफ एन सी आर टी विच मे कन्फ्यूज पीपल्स एंड 85 इज अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन दैट इज फ्रॉम ह्यूमन जीनोम प्रोजेक्ट वेयर दे हैव आस्क अबाउट डिस्ट्रोफिन प्रोटीन हैव अ लार्जेस्ट डिस्ट्रोफिन जीन हैज अ लार्जेस्ट नंबर ऑफ बेस पेयर दैट इज 2.4 मिलियन बेस पेयर नो 2.4 मिलियन बेसिस एंड नॉट बेस पेयर सो इट इज अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन एंड सो इट इज अ वेरी चैलेंजिंग क्वेश्चन पेपर सो वी हैव अ गुड स्कोर शुड बी 310 प्लस ओके इट इज अ वेरी चैलेंजिंग पेपर सो गुड स्कोर इज 310 प्लस देर इज नो करेक्शन इन दिस पेपर और ऑप्शंस आर करेक्ट एंड आंसर्स आर ऑल्सो करेक्ट द स्कूटेलम इज अ पार्ट ऑफ द स्कूटेलम हियर यू कैन सी दैट स्कूटेलम इज द पार्ट ऑफ एम्ब्रियो स्कूटेलम इज द पार्ट ऑफ एम्ब्रियो विच रिप्रेजेंट अ शील्ड शेप कॉटिलेडन इन मोनोकॉट्स ओके इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ एम्ब्रियो इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ एम्ब्रियो द यूनिट ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन कंटेनिंग कंक्रीट बायोलॉजिकल एंटिटीज इज इट इज स्पीसीज इट इज स्पीसीज ओके स्पीसीज स्पीसीज आर टेक्सोनॉमिक ओके टेक्सोनॉमिक स्टडीज कंसिडर्ड अ ग्रुप ऑफ इंडिविजुअल ओके इंडिविजुअल ऑर्गेनिज्म विद फंडामेंटल सिमिलैरिटीज दिस इज नोन एज स्पीसीज दे आर द यूनिट ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन स्पीसीज आर द यूनिट ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन कंटेनिंग कंक्रीट बायोलॉजिकल एंटिटीज एंड दे आर सिमिलर इन ओके दे आर सिमिलर इन देयर मॉर्फोलॉजिकल दे आर सिमिलर इन देयर मॉर्फोलॉजी एंड ओके दे हैव मॉर्फोलॉजिकल सिमिलैरिटीज दे हैव मॉर्फोलॉजिकल सिमिलैरिटीज ओके ओके दे आर स्पीसीज यूनिट ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन इज स्पीसीज क्लोस्ट्रिडियम टिटैनी प्रोड्यूस अ टॉक्सिन इट अफेक्ट ओके क्लोस्ट्रिडियम टिटैनी इट अफेक्ट द मसल एंड नॉट द बोन सो इट इज द जॉ इट इज नोन एज लॉक जॉ एंड इट अफेक्ट द जॉ मसल एंड नॉट द जॉ बोन इट अफेक्ट द जॉ मसल एंड नॉट द जॉ बोन सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट इनवॉलेंट्री मसल नो इट अफेक्ट द वॉलेंट्री मसल ऑफ द जॉ लोअर जॉ और द नेक रीजन सो इट अफेक्ट द वॉलेंट्री मसल एंड नॉट द इनवॉलेंट्री मसल बोथ इनवॉलेंट्री इनवॉलेंट्री नो नो इट ओनली अफेक्ट और इट मेनली अफेक्ट द जॉ मसल्स और नेक मसल्स सो इट अफेक्ट द वॉलेंट्री मसल्स That is caused by Clostridium tetani. Okay, Clostridium tetani. Which of the following is non-flagellated in nature? Non-flagellated in nature. See, Chlamydomonas. Okay, Chlamydomonas. Spirogyra, Chara, and Erythrix. Okay, these are okay. Chlorella, Erythrix, and Spirogyra. These are all non-flagellate. That does not have flagella. That does not have flagella. They are filamentous. The important site for the formation of glycoprotein and glycolipid is okay. The important site for the formation of glycolipid and glycoprotein is Golgi body. Golgi apparatus is known as the flip card of the cell. ये pack phone बनाता नहीं है phone को pack करके deliver करने काम करता है so it is known as the flip card of the cell. Okay, flip card of the cell. Okay, and Golgi apparatus is important site for the formation of glycolipid and glycoprotein. Yes, here glycosylation and glycosidation occur means the functional or the modifications. Or the modification of protein and lipid occur in Golgi apparatus. Okay, somatic cell has just completed the S phase of the cell cycle as compared to the gamete of the same species has. So this is a question in that is asked in AIPMT 2015. A somatic cell that has just completed the S phase of its cell cycle as compared to gamete of the same species has. Four times the chromosome number C. A gamete has C and N means it has C that is the amount of DNA and N represents the number of DNA. And the cell that has just completed the S phase has 4C amount of DNA and 2N is the number of chromosomes. So it has four times the amount of DNA and two times the number of chromosomes. So it has two times the number of chromosomes and four times the amount of DNA. So this is our required answer. Select the correct statement. Okay, the filament of anther in P प्लांट फ्यूज टूगेदर टू फॉर्म अ सिंगल बंडल. नो इट इज डायड अल्फास, नॉट इन मोनो अल्फास. ओके फैबेसी फैमिली डायड अल्फास, मेंबर्स ऑफ फैबेसी फैमिली आर डायड अल्फास, दे हैव 9+1 अरेंजमेंट, 9 फ्यूज एंड 1 सिंगल. सो इट इज डायड अल्फास, सो इट इज इनकरेक्ट एंड नॉट आवर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. ओके जनरली डायकॉट सीड आर एंडोस्पर्मिक. नो जनरली मोनोकॉट सीड आर एंडोस्पर्मिक, जनरली मोनोकॉट सीड आर एंडोस्पर्मिक, बट वन एक्सेप्शन इज दैट अ डायकॉट विच इज कैस्टर विच इज एंडोस्पर्मिक. सो बट सम लाइक कैस्टर आर एंडोस्पर्मिक, कैस्टर इज एंडोस्पर्मिक, इट इज नॉट एंड नॉट endosomic, so it is incorrect. When a flower can be divided into two similar halves only in one particular vertical plane, then it is called as actinomorphic. No, when it is divided only in one vertical plane, it is known as zygomorphic symmetry, that is bilateral symmetry, so it is also incorrect. And okay, and the next statement is, in mango and coconut, fruit develop from monocarpally superior ovary. Yes, okay, the mango and coconut are best example of drupe, and drupe develop from monocarpally superior ovary. The develop from monocarpally superior ovary, and the main characteristic of drupe fruit are the, is that they have stony stony endocarp. They have stony endocarp, okay. This is our required answer. Which of the following option correctly show the sequence of different tissue of the periderm starting from periphery? Okay, we have to start from periphery. We have to start from periphery, and the okay, outermost is phellem. Phellem means second, phellem means cork. Phellem means cork. Okay, in the outermost layer we have phellem, so it is eliminated. Is it eliminated? And then phellogen, that is cork cambium, that is cork cambium, and then we have phelloderm, which is secondary cortex. So this is our required answer. Okay, okay. Absorb water can rise to the highest point by transpiration pool. Okay, okay, a plant plant take a long okay water is transported in very high plant with the help of transpiration pool, with the help of transpiration pool. Okay, okay, 15 meter per hour. Okay, at rate of 15 meter per hour, 15 meter per hour. The root nodule, okay, the in root nodule leg hemoglobin act as an oxygen scavenger. It act as an oxygen scavenger, and it is a pink in nature because because rhizobium is very sensitive to oxygen. So we have a oxygen scavenger which is leg hemoglobin, which remove the oxygen from the nodule. Photosynthesis in C4 plant is relatively less limited by atmospheric CO2 level because in C4 plant the initial CO2 fixation, okay, the primary CO2 acceptor is phosphoenol pyruvate, and the enzyme which catalyzes this reaction of CO2 and phosphoenol pyruvate is PEPCase, that is PEP carboxylase, and it has only the oxygenase carboxylase activity, and it does not show oxygenase activity, so it only bind with CO2 and not with O2. C4 plant is relatively less limited by atmospheric CO2. But in the case of C3 plant, the Rubisco that catalyzes the reaction between primary CO2 acceptor, that is RUBP, and formation of 3-PGA it has also oxygenase as well as carboxylase activity. So it bind with oxygen if the carbon dioxide level is low in the environment. So that's why C3 plant are limited by, okay, that's why the CO2 concentration. That's why the CO2 concentration play an important role in C3 plants. Okay, okay, and we can also see the percent. Okay, okay, the current amount of the saturation. Okay, C3 plants, so C4 plants, so saturation at about 360 milliliter per liter of CO2 concentration, and C4 plants, so saturation about 450 microliter per liter of concentration. Okay, tricarboxylic acid cycle. Okay, identify the enzyme A in the given reaction of Krebs cycle. Okay, okay, oxaloacetic acid plus acetyl coenzyme A plus water, and the enzyme A gives citric acid. So this is citrate synthesis. The reaction, okay, catalyzed by the enzyme citrate synthesis between acetyl coenzyme A and oxaloacetic acid. So this is our required answer, citrate synthesis. Biennial get changed into annual by cold treatment, that is also known as vernalization. Okay, why the cold treatment? We can reduce the period of the reproductive development period. So biennial can be converted into annual. What are biennial? Biennial are the plant that takes 2 years for complete their life cycle, but if we vernalize that seed, then the period of reproductive development will eliminated, and they will change into annual plant. And we have a example of biennial plant according to NCRT, okay, SCC, that is sugarcane, carrot and cabbage. These are biennial plant, and most of the biennial are monocarpic, means they flower वंस इन द सीजन. ओके, अ ग्रुप ऑफ फंजाई विथ सेप्टेड माइसीलियम एंड सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन आइदर एब्सेंट और नॉट नोन. दे आर ड्यूट्रोमाइसिटिस, दे आर इम्परफेक्ट फंजाई वेयर सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इज एब्सेंट और नॉट नोन. ओके, इन फियोफाइसिए द स्पोर जू स्पोर आर. ओके, इन फियोफाइसिए वी हैव अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चार्ट ऑफ एनसीईआरटी, दैट इज इट इज द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट चार्ट. ओके, इन फियोफाइसिए दैट इज ब्राउन एल्गी, इन फियोफाइसिए दैट इज ब्राउन एल्गी वी हैव ओके लैटरली अरेंज फ्लैजिल, द नंबर इज टू एंड दे आर अनइक्वल, द नंबर इज टू एंड दे आर अनइक्वल, द नंबर इज टू एंड दे आर अनइक्वल. सो दिस इज आवर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. The cell wall lacks cytoskeleton. Okay, the cell which lacks cytoskeleton. See, cytoskeleton is only found in eukaryote. Cytoskeleton is only found in eukaryote, so it is absent in bacteria because bacteria is a prokaryote. Okay. And what are cytoskeleton? These are FPS. These are FPS means these are filamentous proteinaceous structure. These are filamentous proteinaceous structure, and these are only found in eukaryotes. These are only found in eukaryotes. Okay. Chromosome become invisible in a mitosis. A mitosis is a type of mitosis in which chromosome formation does not occur. Means they just divide into two parts. Okay, this is how it is found in some prokaryote like fungi. Where the nucleus divides. Okay, it become dumbbell shape and it splits into two. Okay, here chromosome formation does not occur. Means chromosome become invisible. Means chromosome cannot be seen in a mitosis. Means see, what is a mitosis? Okay, terminology. Let's talk about terminology. A mitosis means without thread. Means without chromosome state. Without chromosome state. Okay, division occur. That is known as a mitosis. Okay, how many of the plant in the list given below have composite fruit, and what is composite fruit? Composite fruit is nothing but other name of multiple fruit. Multiple fruit when a fruit develops from an inflorescence. Okay, so walnut is not a composite fruit, poppy is not a composite fruit, radish is not a composite fruit, fig is a composite fruit which develops from hypanthodium inflorescence. Okay, cinconus is a type of multiple fruit which develops from hypanthodium inflorescence which is seen in fig. So it is our answer. And pineapple is a type of sorosis type of fruit. Okay, and pineapple develops from spike inflorescence. So it is correct. And apple is not a composite fruit, and tomato is also not a composite fruit. And mulberry is a composite fruit we develop from catkin inflorescence, and it is a type of sorosis fruit. So we have fig, pineapple and mulberry, which are the example of composite fruit. Okay, epidermal tissue system is derived from. Okay, epidermal, see, we can also answer by some logics like that. Derm, something led to epidermis, that is derm. So dermal layer, dermals, that's why we can go with protoderm, and we have protoderm. This is protoderm. Okay, this is protoderm, and protoderm give rise to epidermal tissue system according to Haberland. Okay, protoderm give rise to epidermal tissue system. Okay, and procambium give rise to vascular tissue system, and ground meristem give rise to ground meristem tissue system. Bacteria that live in most of the harsh habitat are archaebacteria. Are the bacteria, okay, that live in harsh condition. They live habitat is most harsh habitat. Okay, they have some harsh habitat that okay, so they are archaebacteria. Hydrogen for the synthesis of organic compound in photosynthesis came from. See, hydrogen came from water. See, this hydrogen is coupled with CO2 to form carbohydrate. That is the general formula CH2O. And the oxygen is released. Okay, oxygen is released. So it comes from water. It is experimentally proved in some purple and green bacteria by Neil Van Niel. सेलेक्ट द रॉन्ग स्टेटमेंट, सेलेक्ट द रॉन्ग स्टेटमेंट इन ट्राइपाथिलमीन, ओके इन ट्राइपालमिथिन, इन ट्राइपालमिथिन इज यूज्ड इफ व्हेन ट्राइपालमिथिन इज यूज्ड ओके एज सब्स्टिट्यूट द रेस्पिरेशन, ओके इन रेस्पिरेशन द आरक्यू इज 0.7, यस द आरक्यू इज 0.7 फॉर फैट, ट्राइपालमिथिन इज नथिंग बट फैट एंड फॉर फैट द आरक्यू विल बी लेस देन 1, लेस देन 1, सो इट इज अ रिक्वायर्ड आंसर, इट इज अ रिक्वायर्ड, नो सॉरी वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द रॉन्ग स्टेटमेंट, ओके वी हैव टू फाउंड आउट द रॉन्ग स्टेटमेंट, इट इज करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट, ओके सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन, नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन द इंटरमीडिएट कंपाउंड विच लिंक ग्लाइकोलिसिस विद द क्रैब्स साइकिल इज मैलिक एसिड, नो इट इज नॉट मैलिक एसिड, इट इज एसिटाइल कोएंजाइम ए, एसिटाइल कोएंजाइम ए विच लिंक बिटवीन, विच फॉर्म अ लिंक बिटवीन, ओके दिस एसिटाइल कोएंजाइम ए लिंक लिंक द लिंक द ग्लाइकोलिसिस एंड द क्रैब्स साइकिल, ग्लाइकोलिसिस एंड द क्रैब्स साइकिल, दिस एसिटाइल कोएंजाइम, सो दैट्स व्हाई दिस रिएक्शन इज कॉल्ड एज लिंक रिएक्शन, दैट्स व्हाई दिस रिएक्शन इज कॉल्ड एज लिंक रिएक्शन एंड दिस इज आर रॉन्ग, सो दिस इज रॉन्ग एंड दिस इज आवर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर, ओके ओनली वन ग्लूकोज मॉलिक्यूल लीड नेट ऑफ 36 एटीपी मॉलिक्यूल ड्यूरिंग एरोबिक रेस्पिरेशन, यस इन इन मोस्ट ऑफ द ऑर्गेनिज्म वेयर ग्लिसरॉल फॉस्फेट सेल इज फाउंड वी हैव 36 एटीपीज, ओके ओके एंड नेक्स्ट ऑप्शन इज वन ग्लूकोज मॉलिक्यूल यील्ड अ नेट ऑफ 2 एटीपी ड्यूरिंग फर्मेंटेशन, यस एंड दिस 2 एटीपी इज लेस देन 7% ऑफ द टोटल एनर्जी इन द ग्लूकोज, ओके ओके सो दिस इज आवर रिक्वायर्ड इनकार्ड एंड दिस इज रिक्वायर्ड आंसर, ओके नेक्स्ट टॉक अबाउट नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, Bakkene disease led to the discovery of Bakkene disease that is also known as foolish seedling disease, that foolish seedling disease that leads to discovery of gibberellin, okay gibberellic acid, okay विटिकल सिस्टम ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन इंप्लाइज दैट यूनिसेलर यूकैरियोट आर प्राइमरी प्रीकर्सर ऑफ सी, यूनिसेलर प्रोकैरियोट्स, ओके यूनिसेलर यूकैरियोट्स, सॉरी यूनिसेलर यूकैरियोट्स दैट आर द मेंबर्स ऑफ प्रोटिस्टा गिव राइज टू फंजाई, ओके दे हैव फंजाई लाइक ऑर्गेनिज्म लाइक स्लाइम मोल्ड एंड दे हैव प्लांट लाइक ऑर्गेनिज्म लाइक डायनोफ्लाजेट एंड डायटम्स एंड दे हैव एनिमल लाइक ऑर्गेनिज्म दैट इज यूग्लिना एंड प्रोटोजोआ, सो दे आर दे गिव राइज दे आर द प्रीकर्सर फॉर प्लांट एनिमल एंड फंजाई, ओके basal body are associated with the formation of, okay the basal body are the associated with the formation of basal body are associated with the formation of basal body, cilia and flagella emerge from a centriole like structure called as basal body, they give rise to cilia and flagella and the basal body have 9+0 arrangement, that is 9 triplet and 0 singlet. Next, which of the following statement regarding the structure of pro-insulin and mature insulin is incorrect? We have to find out the incorrect statement. Pro-insulin is made of 3 polypeptide chain A, B, C. Yes, this is pro-insulin and is made of 3 polypeptide chain. This is pro-insulin and this is made of 3 polypeptide chain A, B and C. So, first option is correct. C polypeptide chain with 33 amino acids is removed prior to insulin formation. Yes, the C polypeptide which have 33 amino acids is removed to form mature insulin. So, it is also correct. Mature insulin is made of 51 amino acid arranged in 2 polypeptide chain A and B. Yes, it is absolutely correct. Okay, mature insulin. This is a mature insulin. A mature insulin is made of alpha and beta chain, which are also known as A and B chain. And A chain is made of 21 amino acid and B chain is made of 30 amino acids. So, total of 51 amino acid. Total of 51 amino acids. So, it is also correct. Okay. And the next is polypeptide chain A has 30 amino acids. No, we have seen that polypeptide chain A has 21 amino acids, so it is incorrect. And and polypeptide B has 30 amino acids, so it is incorrect. And polypeptide chain A and B are interconnected by only one disulfide bond, that is one SS linkage. No, the polypeptide is linked by two disulfide bond. The polypeptide A and B is linked by two disulfide bond and not one, so it is incorrect. And we have fourth and fifth, which is incorrect, and we have to find the incorrect statement. Fourth and fifth is incorrect. Okay, required answer. Dense irregular connective tissue has a fibroblast and many fibers, okay, mostly fibers, and they are oriented differently, and this is present in skin. So dense irregular connective tissue is found in skin, and tendons and ligaments are example of dense regular connective tissue. These are examples of dense regular connective tissue. Okay. This is dense regular where tendons and tendons and ligament, and this is dense irregular, for example skin. Okay, haploid cell found within the seminiferous tubule of testes RC. We have secondary spermatocyte which are haploid and spermatid which are haploid. Secondary spermatocyte are haploid and spermatid are haploid. मॉस्किटो बोन वायरल डिसीज इज, मॉस्किटो बोन वायरल डिसीज इज डेंगू फीवर एंड दैट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज ब्रेक बोन फीवर, दैट इज हड्डी तोड़ बुखार, हड्डी तोड़ बुखार. एंड द मेन वायरस दैट इज फ्लेवी आर्बो वायरस इज रेस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर कजिंग द डेंगू फीवर, डेंगू फीवर एंड येल्लो फीवर एंड डेंगू आर द मॉस्किटो मॉस्किटो बोन वायरल डिसीज. ओके, दिस आर मॉस्किटो बोन वायरल डिसीज. Which one of the following, the genus name, its two character and its class phylum are correctly matched? See, salamander. Salamanders belong to amphibia, so it is correct. And it tympanum represent the ear. Yes, here tympanum represent the ear. Here tympanum represent the ear. Here tympanum represent the ear. Okay, they here tympanum represent the ear, so it is correct. And fertilization is external. Yes, and fertilization is external and development is indirect, so it is correct. Both are correct, so that is a required answer. Let's talk about next option. Pteropus skin possesses here. Now it is not oviparous, it is viviparous. Pteropus means flying fox and it is not oviparous, it is viviparous, so it is incorrect. And Aurelius nidoblasts are present in this. Okay, we have first which is a correct answer. And nidaria or okay, yes, they have nidocysts, they have nidoblasts. Aurelia, that is member of Cylindida, they have nidoblasts, but they have organ, they does not have organ level of organization, they have tissue level of organization, so it is incorrect and it is not a required answer. Ascaris body is segmented. No, the first time segmentation is seen in Annelida and not in Ascaris, so it is incorrect. So first is the correct answer. Okay, and the next is, which of the following set of inner ear part comprises of hair cells? See, this organ of Corti contain hair cell, this organ of Corti contain hair cell which is present on the basilar membrane, but so we have organ of Corti and the ampulla organ of Corti which contain hair cell and the crista, okay, which also contain hair cell, so we have crista and organ of Corti which contain hair cell. Okay, and contain hair cell is contained by organ of Corti and crista ampullary. So next, moving to the next part. Okay, when a neuron is in resting stage, that is not conducting an impulse, the axonal membrane is, it is the clear line of NCRT that comparatively more permeable to potassium due to more ion channel for potassium. So it is completely more permeable for potassium and nearly impermeable for sodium. So this is our required answer. Identify the hormone with its correct matching of source and function. Okay, ANF, that is atrial natriuretic factor, it is secreted from the ventricular wall. No, it is secreted from the arterial wall, so it is incorrect. Oxytocin, posterior pituitary growth and maintenance. No, it is responsible for milk ejection and it is responsible for contraction during parturition, so it is incorrect. Melatonin that is secreted by pineal gland regulate normal rhythm of the sleep wake cycle. Yes, melatonin that is secreted by the pineal gland which is located on the dorsal side of the forebrain, and it secretes melatonin which regulate the body rhythm, that is 24-hour rhythm, that is diurnal rhythm. So it is our correct answer, it is the required answer. The common feature of striated and faintly striated cardiac muscle are, all cardiac muscle, whether they are cardiac or whether they are smooth, they have tropomyosin, they have myosin, they have F actin. So A is correct. And use calcium for muscle contraction. Yes, all muscle use calcium for muscle contraction. So they have the common feature which is presence of troponin, use of calcium for muscle contraction, and both are vascular. But gap junction are found, or this junction between adjacent cell, that is communication junction, that is found in cardiac muscle. This communication junction or which are intercalated disc are found in cardiac muscle. So it is not a correct common feature. Controlled by vestibular nervous system or ANS. No, the striated muscle we have voluntary control of striated muscle, so it is controlled by CNS, not of ANS. So we have ABC which is common between them. Okay, next. Which of the following statement is not true with respect to tubectomy? See, tubectomy means cutting of fallopian tube and then tied and then cut. First tied and then cut. It more difficult than we have to find out. Not true. It is more difficult than vasectomy and is even more difficult and to reverse. Yes, it is more difficult than vasectomy. Yes. No ovulation occur after tubectomy. No. Ovulation does occur, but it does not reaches to the site of fertilization. So it is incorrect and is the required answer. abiogenesis or spontaneous generation means, okay, abiogenesis or spontaneous generation means the formation of C. Here NCERT had written version of abiogenesis. It means they are combined. So, okay, it is abiogenesis. Abiogenesis means the formation of organism from non-living molecule. Okay, and the next is which of this is not required in PCR. See, PCR we have DNA polymerase, so polymerase is stack polymerase, that is thermostable polymerase is required. Template, yes, we have to add template, that is primer. So primer is also required, template is also required, but methylase, it is present in bacteria, okay, not in this, it is not required in PCR. Mark the right statement among the following. Trypsinogen is inactive enzyme, yes, we have to find the right statement. The first statement is right. Trypsinogen that is secreted by the pancreatic juice is inactive enzyme, and it is activated by the enterokinase, which is secreted by the intestinal mucosa, which convert the trypsinogen into trypsin, which is active. So this is our required answer. And trypsinogen is secreted by the intestinal mucosa. No, trypsinogen is secreted by the pancreatic juice. Enterokinase is secreted by the pancreas. No, enterokinase is secreted by the intestinal mucosa. Bile contain trypsin. No. So we have first which is the correct answer and the required answer. Okay, next is how many structure among the following are lined by simple squamous epithelium or squamous epithelium? See, Both the Bowman's capsule, both the parietal बाहर वाली होती है परी की तरह, तो parietal, okay, both the layers, that is parietal and visceral, are lined by SSC, that is single squamous epithelium. So inner visceral layer of Bowman's capsule as well as outer parietal layer of Bowman's capsule, both are lined by simple squamous epithelium. Proximal convoluted tubule, this is lined by caudal epithelium and not by squamous epithelium. Thin segment of descending loop of Henle, yes, thin segment is made of SSC. This thin segment it is thick and this lower side is thin, and this is made of SSC, that is simple squamous epithelium. So it is our required answer. And thick segment is ascending limb of Henle. No, thick segment is made up of cuboidal epithelium. Distal convoluted tubule is made up of cuboidal epithelium, so it is not our answer. And collecting duct is also, it is made of ciliated columnar epithelium, so it is not our answer. Ciliated caudal epithelium. We have only three which have squamous epithelium, that is A, B, and D. So it is our required answer. The percentage of nucleic acid present in the cell. See, we have 5 to 7% of nucleic acid. The percentage of highest percentage in but organic, we are talking about the organic part, then the most abundant is protein. Protein constitute about 10 to 15%. Nucleic acid constitute about 5 to 7%, and then carbohydrate 3%, and then lipid 2%, and then ions list. Okay. Asthma is characterized by asthma. See, asthma is difficulty in breathing which causes wheezing sound, and it is inflammation of bronchi and bronchioles, and that causes spasm, that is muscle contraction. Okay, the spasm in the bronchial muscle, that is rapid contraction. Mark a cell which does not exhibit phagocytic activity among the following. See, we have, okay, according to NCERT and according to us, neutrophil and monocyte are phagocytic. And what are macrophage? They are nothing but they are modified monocytes. So they has to be phagocytic. So only basophil which are non-phagocytic. We have monocyte and neutrophil which are phagocytic, and basophil is non-phagocytic. And basophil is a percentage abundance of 0.5 to 1%. They are least abundant WBC in the blood. With the help of several ometidia, a cockroach can receive several images of an object. Okay, this kind of vision is called as mosaic vision. Okay, this kind of vision is known as mosaic vision, and it is more sensitive. Okay, it is more sensitive and less illusion. See, what is the meaning of resolution? Resolution means, okay, the ability to distinguish between two points. So it do not have the ability to distinguish between two points, but it has sensitivity. It has high sensitivity and low resolution. Okay, it has mosaic vision with high sensitivity and low resolution. So this is our required answer. Okay, a significant amount of progesterone is produced by the corpus luteum as well as the placenta. See, in the initial days, okay, of pregnancy, corpus luteum secrete the large amount of progesterone, that is responsible for maintaining the endometrium. And then when the placenta is formed, then it secretes progesterone. So it is responsible for, and then after which, if you remove the corpus luteum, then the pregnancy will be retained and it will not लॉस्ट ओके विच द फॉलोइंग एक्ट हैज अ फिल्टर ऑफ ब्लड बाय टैपिंग ब्लड बोन माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म एंड ऑल्सो हैज लार्ज सर्वर ऑफ एरिथ्रोसाइट सो इट इज नथिंग बट इज ग्रेवयार्ड ऑफ आरबीसी दैट इज स्प्लीन स्प्लीन हैज ओके इट एक्ट एज अ फिल्टर ऑफ द ब्लड इट एक्ट एज अ फिल्टर ऑफ द ब्लड एंड इट इज हेल्प इन ट्रैपिंग द ब्लड बोन माइक्रो विच इज स्प्लीन दैट इज नोन एज ग्रेवयार्ड ऑफ आरबीसी ग्रेवयार्ड ऑफ आरबीसी ओके Select the correct set of animal of class Mammalia. We have to select the animals of Mammalia. And hippo penguin. Penguin is a bird. Penguin is a bird. So it belongs to if so it is not our answer. And ostrich is also but it is not our answer. And penguin is also but it is not our answer. And weight and yes whale that is Balanoptera blue whale. And bat okay bat and kangaroo that is Macropus kangaroo that is Macropus and kangaroo that is Macropus kangaroo that is Macropus and hippopotamus. These all are mammals okay if the sugar level of the blood is too high it can be reduced immediately by see it is immediately reduced when we administer the person with intravenous insulin we cannot give insulin orally because insulin is a protein hormone and Sati has asked about this question okay think about whether insulin can be orally administered to a diabetic patient no our answer is no because insulin is a peptide hormone so it is dissolved in the stomach so it is taken intravenously or subcutaneously so by administered insulin the glucose uptake by the cell increases and the blood glucose level decreases acromion process is present in the scapula okay acromion process in the dorsal flat circular bone that is scapula a slightly elevated ridge called as spine in which project to the flat spinet process okay which project as a flat expanded process called as acromion and to which the clavicle articulates so articulation of clavicle occur with acromion and acromion is present in the scapula and scapula is a large triangular bone so question is asking about acromion is part of scapula where scapula it is a part of scapula where clavicle attach okay method of birth control which is not used by women that is Nirodh is for man it is a popular brand of condoms okay use of condom has increased in recent year due to additional benefit of protecting user from contrasting STDs and AIDS okay Nirodh is a popular brand of condom for male it is not for female so it is a correct answer it is the correct answer okay the given illustration so the skull of two different mammal which of the following accurately describe the difference between this skull okay see a is the skull of man and b is the skull of baby chimpanzee okay and c is the adult so this diagram says that okay the, according to this chart okay the skull of baby chimpanzee is more like adult human the skull of baby chimpanzee is more like adult human okay skull a means skull a is more like skull skull a is of man and b is of skull of ape means chimpanzee ape means chimpanzee so skull b is of ape and skull b is of ape okay and skull b is not of adult chimpanzee it is of baby chimpanzee because adult chimpanzee have prognathous jaw so this is our required answer you discovered a novel eukaryotic organism that grow in dark you believe this trait is due to a single gene which you wish to clone the gene which of the following strategies is most likely to be successful see If it is a eukaryote and it is a eukaryote then it has intron so we can not directly use the DNA so we cannot directly use the DNA so we use the mRNA to synthesize a cDNA cDNA is a DNA that sorry cDNA not cRNA when we synthesize a DNA from RNA with the help of reverse transcriptase if we synthesize DNA from RNA okay if we synthesize DNA from RNA if we synthesize DNA from RNA then this DNA is cDNA that is complementary DNA and which does not have intron so we have to use reverse transcriptase रिवर्स ट्रांसक्रिप्टेज फॉर द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ दिस. सो आइसोलेट mRNA फ्रॉम एन ऑर्गेनिज्म. ओके वी हैव टू आइसोलेट mRNA एंड देन वी हैव टू रिवर्स ट्रांसक्रिप्टेज इट एंड देन फॉर्म अ cDNA बिकॉज वी कैन नॉट डायरेक्टली यूज द DNA. सो बिकॉज इंट्रॉन्स आर प्रेजेंट इन यूकैरियोटिक DNA. सो वी हैव टू यूज mRNA एंड देन स्क्रीन कॉलोनीज फॉर एबिलिटी टू ग्रो इन डार्क. ओके स्क्रीन कॉलोनीज टू ओके ट्रांसफॉर्म टू द यूकैरियोटिक सेल. नो वी हैव टू ट्रांसफर. ओके वी हैव टू ट्रांसफर इट इन टू बैक्टीरिया. ओके आइसोलेट mRNA फ्रॉम ऑर्गेनिज्म रिवर्स ट्रांसक्राइब एंड जनरेट cDNA इंसर्ट इन टू अ प्लाज्मिड वेक्टर एंड ट्रांसफर इन टू बैक्टीरिया. स्क्रीन कॉलोनीज फॉर द एबिलिटी टू ग्रो इन डार्क. यस आई इज द फोर्थ ऑप्शन. द कन्फ्यूजन आइसेस बिटवीन द सी एंड डी. ओके सो वी हैव टू रीड इट. ये आइसोलेट mRNA फ्रॉम ऑर्गेनिज्म रिवर्स ट्रांसक्राइब एंड जनरेट cDNA इंसर्ट इन टू अ प्लाज्मिड वेक्टर एंड ट्रांसफॉर्म इन टू यूकैरियोटिक सेल्स सच एज ईस्ट. ओके वी हैव टू ट्रांसफर इट इन टू बैक्टीरिया नॉट टू ईस्ट. वी हैव टू ट्रांसफर इट इन टू बैक्टीरिया नॉट टू ईस्ट. ओके वी वॉन्ट टू सक्सेसफुल. वी वॉन्ट स्ट्रेटेजीज फॉर सक्सेसफुल. सो वी हैव टू ट्रांसफर इट इन टू बैक्टीरिया नॉट टू ईस्ट. नेक्स्ट मूव विद द नेक्स्ट पार्ट. ओके विच द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट इज इनकरेक्ट. इनकरेक्ट मेडुलरी जोन ऑफ किडनी इज डिवाइडेड इनटू फ्यू कॉर्टिकल मासेस कॉल्ड एज मेडुलरी पिरामिड. यस मेडुलरी जोन इज डिवाइडेड इनटू फ्यू कॉर्टिकल मासेस दैट आर नोन एज मेडुलरी पिरामिड. सो इट इज करेक्ट एंड वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द इनकरेक्ट स्टेटमेंट. इनसाइड द किडनी द कॉर्टिकल रीजन. यस कॉर्टेक्स एक्सटेंड बिटवीन द किडनी एंड एक्सटेंड बिटवीन द मेडुलरी पिरामिड कॉल्ड एज रीनल पेल्विस. नो इट इज कॉल्ड एज कॉलम ऑफ बटिनी. इट इज कॉल्ड एज कॉलम ऑफ बटिनी. ओके मेडुलरी पिरामिड. ओके द कॉर्टेक्स cortex extend in between the medullary pyramid. The cortex extend in between the medullary pyramid and they form renal column also called as column of Bottini. So it is incorrect and it is the required answer. Okay, let's talk about next option. Okay, glomerulus along with Bowman's capsule is called as renal corpuscle. Yes, renal corpuscle. Okay, this that is also called as Malfingian body or renal corpuscle means glomerulus along with Bowman's capsule. Glomerulus along with Bowman's capsule is called as renal corpuscle. Renal corpuscle, proximal convoluted tubule and distal convoluted tubule of the nephron are situated in the cortical region. Yes. Acid used in separating biomolecule is trichloroacetic acid. That is, this trichloroacetic acid is used to separate biomolecules separate organic molecule. Reducing sugar or simple sugar having all monosaccharide are reducing whether it is fructose or whether it is glucose. See glucose is also reducing sugar and fructose is also reducing sugar due to the presence of ketone and aldehyde. So free aldose and free ketose group makes them reducing. Identify the correct and incorrect match about respiratory volume and capacity and mark the correct answer. IC inspiratory capacity, that is tidal volume plus IRV. Tidal volume plus IRV and not the residual volume. So first is incorrect and first is incorrect. So we have only two options with incorrect. First option incorrect. So we have eliminated C and D. And the next is vital capacity. Vital capacity means tidal volume plus respiratory reserve volume plus ERV. Yes. What is vital capacity? Vital capacity. It is ERV, TV, and IRV. So it is correct. It is correct. And we have this, which is correct answer. See. Okay. Next, move with next part. Okay. If a neural signal are sent through parasympathetic nerve of the ANS, then heart rate will. If neural signal is sent by the parasympathetic, parasympathetic neural signal is sent, then the rate of heart will decrease. See, we have two things, that is shunt. Shunt means sympathetic adrenaline and non-adrenaline, and tachycardia means increase in the heartbeat, and pav bhaji means parasympathetic ACH and vagus, and brachycardia means decrease in the heartbeat. So here heartbeat decreases due to pav bhaji, that is parasympathetic. Okay. The principle of immunization and vaccination is based on the property of memory. It is based on the property of memory and nothing else. As part of a student project, Sila surgically made a cut in hypothalamo hypophyseal tract, that is infundibulum in a pregnant rabbit, okay, and studied the physiological effect on different tissue or organ. Which of the following should be expected? Which of the following should be expected? Okay, formation of seed. Here she cut infundibulum. Infundibulum is related with neurohypophysis. If we cut infundibulum, the neurohypophysis hormone will be affected, and the neurohypophysis that is posterior pituitary secrete two hormones, that is ADH and oxytocin. So ADH help in absorption of water, and if ADH is absent or ADH is affected, then water is more in the urine, that is urine become dilute, and if oxytocin is affected and it is and this rabbit is pregnant, so and this rabbit is married, so oxytocin is affected, and parturition is also affected because oxytocin is the main parturition hormone. So AN4 will be expected, okay, that it is formation of large volume of dilute urine and difficulty in parturition. So we have 1 and 4 which is the correct answer. Miller perform experiment to prove a biogenic molecular evolution of life. Which molecule was not present in Miller experiment? See, Miller experiment uses CH4, H2 and NH3 and water vapor. So the ratio is also important. The ratio even is matched with even. So 2 is even, 4 is even. So 2 is 2, 2 is 2, 1. And here oxygen is absent, okay. Which of this is not absolutely necessary for the cloning vector? See, origin of replication is necessary, yes. Selectable marker is necessary, yes. And cloning site is also necessary. Then high copy number is not necessary. But we prefer high copy number DNA. High copy number cloning vector, but it is not necessary. Okay. Next is suddenly increase. The sudden increase in which of the following hormone is directly responsible for the release of ovum from the graafian follicle? See, LH surge is responsible for graafian ovulation, that is LH surge, okay. Coleopterans, insect that can kill by protein produced by bacillus thuringiensis. See, coleopterans, okay, include beetles. Coleopterans include beetles, and dipterans include flies and mosquito, and lepidopterans include bird worm and army worm. Lepidopterans include bird worm and army worm. Coleopterans include beetle, and here we have to find the coleopterans, and beetle is a coleopteran. So we can remember it is like the CB. That is crime bureau means CB. Coleopterans include beetles, okay. So this is our required answer. Which one of the following cross so the phenotypic ratio, that is 3:1 phenotypic ratio. It is seen in monohybrid cross, and this is an example of monohybrid cross because it is only one place where it is monohybrid, okay. The comb is used as a member of vegetative propagation in comb is present in members of Liliaceae. So it is used as vegetative reproduction. It is used as a mean of vegetative reproduction in the members of family Liliaceae. Okay, how many microsporangia are formed in each lobe of anther? Each lobe of anther has two. See, we have two lobes, that's why it is known as bithecus, and each lobe contain two microsporangia. And in a whole it is tetrasporangiate, but each lobe contain two microsporangia. Okay, and here we can see it is dithecus. Dithecus means it each lobe contain two microsporangia. The main role of DNA polymerase 3C. DNA polymerase is the main enzyme in DNA polymerization. The main role of DNA polymerase is to polymerize in direction 5' to 3'. Always therefore direction of polymerization is from 5' to 3', and there is very important line of NCRT that 2000 base pair per second is the power or catalyzing or polymerization power of DNA polymerase. Addition and polymerization of nucleotide from 5' to 3' is the main role of DNA polymerase 3. Okay, and we have also DNA polymerase first, which is known as the proofreading enzyme. So DNA dependent DNA polymerase catalyzes the polymerization in one direction, that is only from 5' to 3'. only in one direction, that is from 5 days to 3 days. And DNA polymerase, first which is known as Cronenberg enzyme or proofreading enzyme, which has the actual nucleus activity in both 3 days to 5 days direction as well as 5 days to 3 days direction. Most of the DNA polymerase show that exonuclease activity in 5 days to 3 days direction, but DNA polymerase first is the only, it is the only DNA polymerase which show the catalytic exogenous activity from 3 days to 5 days. So it is next. Let's move with next. All the following variety are not, all the following variety are not resistant to curl blight. Okay, curl bacterial blight and curl bacterial, curl blight black rot disease. Okay, curl blight black rot. Okay, curl blight and black rot. He is asking about curl blight bacterial black rot. Curl blight bacterial, curl blight black rot. Curl blight black rot. We can remember is this like that. That Kali Subhra means, Kali means cauliflower. Kali means cauliflower and Kali Subhra means Sudha Subhra. Pusa Subhra is a variety of cauliflower which is also known as snowball. And that is resistant from curl blight black rot. Curl blight black rot. Okay, so it is Pusa Subhra. And the next is, to see the effect of sex on inheritance, Mendel performed reciprocal cross. And what is reciprocal cross? When the same cross is performed by reversing the sex, it is called as reciprocal cross. Okay. And the next is the non-symbiotic anaerobic nitrogen fixator is rhodospilum. Rhodospilum is non-symbiotic, it is free living, and it is anaerobic nitrogen fixator. So none of this. We can remember the anaerobic like RBC means rhodospilum, bacillus, and clostridium are the anaerobic nitrogen fixing, free living nitrogen fixing organism. And aerobic like this ABA, that is Azotobacter and Bagernicia are aerobic. Azotobacter and Bagernicia are aerobic free living nitrogen fixer. The salinity of seawater. Salinity of sea, the salinity of sea measured in parts per million is 35 to 30 parts per thousand. 35 parts per thousands. Okay. Which of the following statement is incorrect? The process of decomposition is anaerobic. No, the process of decomposition is largely an oxygen requiring process, so it is not anaerobic, it is aerobic process. So it is incorrect and is the required answer, because question is asking about the incorrect statement and it is incorrect. Okay, next, and decomposition rate is slow if detritus is rich in lignin and chitin. Yes. Decomposition rate is fast if detritus is rich in sugar. Yes. And so let's move with next option. Historic convention on biological diversity held in Rio de Janeiro in 1992 known as Earth Summit in 1992. Historic convention that is known as Earth Summit for biodiversity conservation. Allele that produce independent effect in the heterozygous condition, that is they are codominant allele. See, we have IA and IB, that is codominant because it has both type of antigen, so it is codominant. The increased productivity of lake and stream brought about by nutrient enrichment, particularly phosphate and nitrate, is called as eutrophication. That is in natural aging of lake due to nutrient enrichment like phosphate and nitrate is called as eutrophication. The most common abiotic pollinating agent is wind, that is anemophilus. Pollination by wind is more common among abiotic factors, so it is anemophily which is the most common among abiotic factor. An Andalusian fowl with heterozygous condition of allele for black plumage and white is blue. White small b is blue colored. These are the wasted statements. And the next statement is a blue Andalusian fowl is bred with a black. See, blue means capital B small b and black means capital B. The proportion of the offspring will be, see, we have 1:1 proportion of both black means 50%, black and blue. This is black and this is blue. This is black and this is blue. This is black and this is blue. So we have 1:1 ratio of both, that is 50% black and 50% blue. Identify the mismatched pair in contrast to eukaryotic transcription. सी आरएनए पॉलीमरेज वन ट्रांसक्राइब्ड, ओके ट्रांसक्राइब्ड आरएनए, आरएनए पॉलीमरेज वन ट्रांसक्राइब्ड आरएनए व्हिच आर 28S एंड 18S एंड 5.8S, इट डज नॉट ट्रांसक्राइब 5S आरएनए ट्रांसक्राइब बाय 5S आरएनए ट्रांसक्राइब बाय आरएनए पॉलीमरेज 3। ओके हमने बोला कि देखो सर कैसे थे, जो बाद में आता है ना टी बाद में आता है एस बाद में आता है, इसीलिए हमने बोला थर्ड जो बाद में आता है वो थर्ड जो होगा वो एस के साथ और टी के साथ स्टेबल होगा। ओके और हमने बोला बीच में कौन आता है, आरएनए पॉलीमरेज 2 और टी, अपने पास अल्फाबेट में एम जो होते हैं एस जो होते हैं बीच में आते हैं ना, सबसे शुरुआत में सबको याद होता है कि आरएनए पॉलीमरेज फर्स्ट दैट कैटलाइज फॉर आरएनए, बट वी हैव अ कंफ्यूजन बिटवीन आरएनए पॉलीमरेज 2 एंड 3 सी। लास्ट में आता क्या है, अल्फाबेट में टी आता है एस आता है, उसी प्रकार आरएनए पॉलीमरेज थर्स्ट कैटलाइज द टी आरएनए एंड एस आरएनए। ओके नेक्स्ट, साइक्लोस्पोरिन इज इम्यूनोसप्रेसिव एजेंट विच इज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम ट्राइकोडर्मा पॉलीस्पोरम। साइक्लोस्पोरिन इज अ इम्यूनोसप्रेसिव एजेंट विच इज ऑब्टेन फ्रॉम ट्राइकोडर्मा पॉलीस्पोरम, सो इट इज अ रिक्वायर्ड आंसर। Which of the following would necessarily decrease the density of population in a given area? See, immigration, exit, and mortality decrease the population. This is a required answer. We have to find the decrease. Okay. Which one is not correctly matched? Productivity rate of biomass production, yes. And gross primary productivity by heterotop, yes. Net primary productivity available biomass for consumer, yes. That is net primary productivity that is available biomass for consumers, okay. And secondary productivity and formation of new organic matter by producer, no. In producer, no. That is secondary productivity is the formation of new organic matter by consumer. So it is incorrect and it is the required answer. Species diversity decreases as we move away from both equator to pole or from low altitude to high altitude. So we have two options with which are correct. So we have more than one correct. See. Here. We have. Okay. Species diversity decreases as we move away from the equator to the pole, and it also decreases as we move from low altitude means low height to high height. Okay. And the next is this. Okay, the graph given below represents the effect of sewage discharge on some important characteristic of river. See, here sewage discharge occur at point A. Sewage discharge occur means here BOD increases, that is biological oxygen demand increases. A sharp increase in BOD, that is appearance of clean water organism. Yes. And at B, increase in the dissolved oxygen, the appearance of clean water organism in B, yes, it is correct. Sharp increase in BOD, the decrease of clean water organism, yes. Increase in dissolved oxygen, the reappearance of clean water organism, yes, it is correct. Increase in the dissolved oxygen at point A, incorrect, okay. And at B, sharp increase in BOD, yes. An appearance of clean water organism, no, disappearance. Increased number of anaerobic bacteria, disappearance of clean water organism, yes. Slight decrease in the dissolved oxygen, no, increase. So it is incorrect, and we have the first option which is correct. The functional megaspore refers to a megaspore that degenerate after formation, no. Megaspore that only develop into female gametophyte, yes. That the megaspore that develop into female gametophyte, that is embryo sac, is called as functional megaspore. So it is our correct answer. Only develop into female gametophyte, okay. So it is our required answer. The different gamete produced by an individual with genotype, this will be, see, it is only heterozygous for one condition to keep power 1, that is 2. 2 gamete will be formed by this gametophyte, okay, by this genotype. Okay, how many of the following statement are true in the context of silent feature human genome project, okay, salient feature of human genome project. See, in this question we have a correction, that is there are 1.4 million SNPs, that is single nucleated polymorphism, where single nucleated polymorphism occur, yes, we have 1.4 million places where single nucleated polymorphism occurs, so it is a correct option. 99.9% genome is similar in all individual, yes, 99.9% genome is similar in all organisms, so it is also correct, or human, it is correct. 32% of the genome code for protein. No, less than 2% of the genome. Less than 2% of the genome codes for protein. So it is incorrect. It is incorrect. And the largest human gene is dystrophin with 2.4 million base pair. Yes, the largest human gene is a dystrophin gene that has 2.4 million bases, not base pair. It has bases, not base pair. It has 2.4 million bases and not base pair. It is important. It has in this question there is no connection. There is no correction. It is absolutely correct question. The largest human bean, sorry, the largest human gene is dystrophin, which has 2.4 million bases, not base pair. So it is incorrect. The human genome has maximum number of gene on first chromosome. No, that is 3,968. No, it has approximately 3,000 gene, that is exact value is 2,968, so it is incorrect, and we have to find out the correct features. So that is two options which are only correct, that is first and second. Out of Newton cycle of sulfur, phosphorus, carbon, nitrogen, the sedimentary cycle is phosphorus and sulfur, so sedimentary cycle, that is A and B. Dodo passenger pigeon and Steller sea cow become extinct in the last 500 years due to over exploitation by human. Dodo and Steller sea cow passenger pigeon become extinct due to over exploitation by human. The spermatogenous cell of male gametophyte is generative cell, because generative cell give rise to two male gamete by mitotic division, so it is known as the spermatogenous cell. Okay, sickle cell anemia is due to the inversion mutation in which there is 6 position of beta globulin chain of hemoglobin. We have in normal individual we have glutamic acid, but glutamic acid is substituted by valine. Okay, that is instead of glutamic acid, valine come in 6 position of one of the beta globulin chain. Yes. The ploidy of perisperm. When what is perisperm? That is persistent nucellus is perisperm. If nucellus is diploid, so perisperm should be diploid, so it is diploid. Okay, we have transferred it into yeast, not to the bacterial cell. We have transferred it into eukaryote. We have transferred it into a eukaryote and not to a prokaryote, because we want to get a eukaryotic organism with this characteristic. So we have transferred it into a eukaryote and not to a prokaryote. We have transferred it into a eukaryote, that is yeast, and not to a prokaryote.